shipping. All right, it's a beautiful day today. What I got is old paper that I'm gonna throw out anyways, and I crunched it as a ball. All right, I got my wedge. So your wedge is a 9-iron, a sand wedge, something with an S, a pitching wedge. All right, that's a P. If you don't have one of those three, you have a 7-iron, that works as well. Any iron will work. All we're gonna do today is a nice small swing. Alright? So when I'm out on the course, I'm not on the green, I'm not too far away to do a full swing, I need to do something smaller, just get the ball a little up in the air to jump over the grass to get on the green. Alright? So all we're really doing is just practicing that motion. Alright? So you got your feet shoulder width apart. You're gripping it, all right? And it's a small swing, no higher than your knees, all right? As far as you bring it back is as far as you bring it forward. So you can't just stop right here. You got to help the ball to go up, all right? So nice and easy, all right? It's not gonna be perfect, okay? We're just practicing the motion. Paper balls are not going to go far. They're probably not going to move because they're super light, but something to look at. It's something you could aim to hit. But if you don't have any of that, if you have little space outside, all right, then you could brush the grass, be a bit responsible, all right? This is not really for indoors. Obviously, maybe if you have a very open basement with the permission of your parents on a rug because you don't want to hit cement. Just to practice the motion back and forth, all right? Brushing the grass, that's all we're really doing, because you gotta hit the grass to get the ball up in the air, all right? All right, hope you're staying safe. Try this a few times. It doesn't hurt just to practice the motion. If you don't have a club, grab a ruler, grab a stick. All right, just practice the motion. Pretend there's a head, and you're like, all right, this is as high as my knee, and going forward as high as my knee. All right, have a nice day.